EU policy tries to manage the main challenges of today's time. It is climate change, it is carbon dioxide and other environment reflecting targets. And within these targets, Camaro-D tries to bring in, on one hand, its specific know-how, and on the other hand, it tries to line out management guidelines and management recommendations in a transnational manner, because problems are crossing the borders, problems are like streams of water, they are coming and getting broader and broader, and you have to engage in a broad manner to get them under control. Transnational approach of project Camaro is like other projects from the Danube Transnational Program, one of the most important aspects and one of the reasons why this type of project are successful, at least. The approach to the general public of the project Camaro-D is also a question of the specific aims and of the specific objectives. We will try to get a better management of land use, and in this way we will get a stable water supply for a lot of people. One of the partners are the waterworks of the city of Vienna, which is in the meantime a town with nearby 2 million inhabitants. And there it's from great importance to get every day fresh water in a high quality. And on the other hand, especially in mountainous regions, a lot of people are living in endangered zones, endangered by natural hazards, as like mud streams, floods, rock falls, avalanches, and so on. And by managing forest and the other land use types, we try to reduce the hazards by getting the right types of land use management. Land use are the different categories of using the vegetation cover for human purposes. It's like the forests. Forests once, many times ago, covered whole Europe, and the growing population led to a reduction of forests more and more. Austria is in the happy situation to have still half covered the landscape by forests. But on the other hand, we have also arable land. Arable land is very important for supplying the food of the people, but arable land, on the other hand, brings the hazard of soil reduction, soil erosion, floods by fast runoff of heavy rains, and so on. And bringing together the supply of the common people and to reduce the hazards by fitting management of these various land use types, this is one of the goals of the project. For my personal approach of the project, I have been dealing already for a long time within such transnational project. Also, the personal side of a partnership is from a great importance. You are dealing with a lot of partners a lot of colleagues within the partners, and at least you are not only colleagues and partners, at least you are friends. And this transnational process of getting friends, to me, is a very important aspect of this type of cooperation projects. And it's amazing to me. It's a great joy for me. And this is also one of the reasons I am still working with great emphasis. Already I'm a rather old boy in the meantime.